So in this video, we're going to cover something that I didn't think needed to be covered because it was confirmed, but people are still doubting the validity of it despite the fact it literally came from Marvel Studios. But yes, Spider-Man 3 is a multiverse film. So as of right now, we don't really know what Marvel Studios' overall plan is with everything, with Spider-Man, in relation to how Sony owns the character, what they plan to do with him, or anything like that. But we've seen plenty of set photos and had confirmations now of multiple things that hint towards a multiverse film. Now, without Marvel Studios officially telling us the title and saying, here's everything, they did in fact confirm during the investors call that the third Spider-Man film is a multiverse film. Kevin Feige, when announcing what the future holds for Marvel Studios, he specifically said the WandaVision is our first look into the mind-bending and bigger picture that is happening right after it. Then he went on to confirm that WandaVision ties directly into the upcoming multiverse films, specifically stating Doctor Strange and Spider-Man would both be a part of this, and that's why Doctor Strange is in the third Spider-Man film. Like, they confirmed it right there. I don't see what other confirmations people really need other than the official title having, like, multiverse or something in it, or I don't really know, right? Like, but it is confirmed. They specifically said WandaVision, Doctor Strange, Spider-Man, the three of those are dealing with this weird multiverse thing, whatever they're doing. And I guess to an extent you can tie Loki into that. Marvel's What If, because that's being tied into that, and who knows what else. I mean, Quantumania is technically going to do that as well. I mean, technically isn't a couple other projects, probably Fantastic Four, because it's Reed Richards, so that looks like it's going to be a pretty heavy focus going forward. Now, I know people are like, well, why didn't they just tell us what the title of the movie is, or why didn't they give us the poster or something? I mean, they showed us other things, they showed us logos for Fantastic Four, and that's years away. And that's true, except if you're making that argument, you're probably very well aware of the fact that Sony owns Spider-Man, and whatever is revealed is on their timetable. Disney was doing an investors call for Disney shareholders. Sony has no input on Disney stock, so I don't think I can phrase that any other way. Like, they're not going to talk about their competition, right? They just directly told you, yes, look, Doctor Strange, Spider-Man, Wanda, that's all connected. MCU, get over Spider-Man because we can't talk about him because that's not our property 100%. So yeah, hopefully that clears it up for you guys. Spider-Man 3 is definitely a multiverse film. I mean, they confirmed it.